Look alive, Helio Squad. We've just received orders to go on a small detour and retake a munitions factory. Apparently, the Markovian workforce has mutinied and taken control of the facility.
This seems sort of trivial, Commander. Shouldn't capturing the Dominus be our top priority? Whose bright idea was this?
This is Admiral Durant, and that bright idea was mine. You'd better watch your tongue, Lieutenant, or we can arrange to have it removed. We aren't in the business of arming our own enemies.
Understood, Admiral. Our apologies. Let's get moving.
Commander, I've got a visual on the facility. This place is locked down pretty tight for a munitions factory. Look, they have a deflector array down there.
I read you, Copperhead. Admiral Durant, the situation on the ground is more complicated than we expected. The facility is protected by multiple shield generators.
Has Helios gone soft? Wipe them out.
Sir, those facilities are staffed by civilians. We can't just fire indiscriminately.
The Markovians lost their civilian status the instant they took up arms against the Royal Legion. Any lives lost now are just casualties of war. You have your orders, Helios. Carry on.
All right, squad. Let's destroy those shield generators. When the shield is down, open fire on the factory. Bring them back online.
Enemy down. Great shot. Excellent. Direct hit.
Looking back.